the nerve to be upset when our schools, because of a few booger-nosed, big-headed kids, amen, do negative things and rebel, amen, that, you know what, their institution now represent that of a prison yard rather than institutions of education. Every teenager should be absolutely mad. Every teenager should be upset when your peers are being reduced to whores, amen, and sluts, amen, talking about Mike Jones, who in love with a stripper. You ought to say, Mike Jones, I ain't no stripper. I am valuable. I am precious. I am all that, the bag of chips with the dip, the bomb and the shell. I am not going to be devalued because I am more than that to God.
Now, the thing about Gideon is that he wasn't messing with nobody. Matter of fact, Gideon was what we would call a coward. Gideon was weak. He was hiding from the fight. But the Bible declares that when Gideon was trying to hide, God came looking for him. The Bible says that the angel of the Lord came to Gideon. Now Gideon's name means to destroy anything. God is looking for an aggressive generation that says, we don't want to just put it out. We want to destroy it. Don't just take it out of my schools, but destroy it. Ow! Somebody shall destroy it.
Guess what? I am going to dare to be me. Why? Because I like what I see when I'm looking at me and I'm staring in the... Y'all know what I'm talking about. You gotta like being your own original self. But yet we got so many young men and young women that trying to be mini-me's. And you know what? The rappers are telling us, don't be your original self. Be just like me. Because Ludacris got a song that says, when I move, you move. When I smoke, you smoke. If I have sex, you have sex. Just like that. If I jump off a bridge.
Yeah! 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 Somebody shout, destroy it. Destroy it.
But I believe that when we see these things, that it should leave us, Pastor Wynn, Brother Wynn, unsettled and unnerved, because an entire generation is going to a devil's hell. And I wonder if there's any young person out here today that'll say, Pastor Dury, I'm mad. Amen. When I see all of these things, I am not comfortable when I see my peers being led to a devil's hell. And if God is on my side, Pastor Dury, I will take a stand in this.
Set us free. When will we be free? 400 years and we're still in slavery.
The darkness goes away, yeah.
you singing?
Cause it's only rain in the ghetto. Walk and not see the sun. How them fi walk and the race fi run. Church and kiss and say them the time fi done. Them fi can't escape that no matter where them turn.
Don't tell me they start when I just begun.
So tell it to the, and tell it to the, cause Jesus say only one strength and iron. How then the praises I got to worship. Come on, Jesus alone. Yo, yo, just let him be magnified.